say that, don't I?
Yes, always.
Shut up.
Thanks, side table drawer. Here it is. You know, I can tell that I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out where Trevor lost his book. You will help me, right? You will? Great. Okay. So to play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a
paw
print. Right, a paw print, and that's our first
a clue.
And then we put in our puzzle Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because they're Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. 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 Because when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything. Okay, do you see which way Blue went?
That way.
This way. Thank you. Let's go.